Hey guys,
we're
doing an egg hunt for the only Easter special probably.
And here's the plant that I don't know what it is, don't ask.
I think it's a tomato.
Guys,
I don't know what we're doing over here.
Hey. Oh my god, there's slugs!
Oh my god, there were slugs. Wait, let me get it.
Ow! I stepped on something.
Show me your foot.
There's nothing in my foot,
Austin. Then what'd you step on?
I don't know.
Okay, yeah, that's getting boring. Should we pass this? Yeah. Slug day. Right, hold on. I'm gonna push this back over. Move.
Okay. What was under there was really interesting. Those slugs.
Ew.
Very interesting.
It's nasty. So what were we looking for again?
Let's give them a chance to look in there.
I'm gonna zoom fully out. I'm gonna give y'all time.
Out through the back window.
Hold on. Yeah.
Yeah, also look through the back window.
Okay, now that's not gonna work, so ow. Ew, what's this? Is this maybe what we use to smash the egg with? I smashed an egg.
This is very nice tricycle. Maybe it's in there.
Could be in the tricycle. It is.
Oh, and if you guess where the
could
egg
be
is,
in the microwave.
Okay.
Could be in this trash can.
Let's look through the microwave. Let's look through there.
You probably can't see anything. It's probably because we showed and blow it out. Can't see it. It could be in this rock. Even then, it probably isn't. It is. Look at the plant. It could be there.
It could be anywhere in there.
It could be in the bushes.
It could be in Mr. Slug.
It could be in Mr. Slug.
It could be in Jackson.
It could be in... Jasmine could have eaten it.
I'm killing my slug here.
Oh. It could be in the trampoline. It could be anywhere. Okay. Y'all just gotta guess it.
No, it's not a confetti egg. Don't.
It's not a confetti egg. It is a real egg.
Don't try and pull one. It's a real egg.
So.
Hey, look. It might be a Mr. Bunny Bee.
Nope. Could be a Mr. Bunny Bee. It could be under Dr. Tile.
In Mrs. Tire.
It could be in the garage.
It could be in the gasoline.
Hey, look, there's a basketball.
Awesome.
It could be in the gasoline can. You never know. It isn't in the gasoline can. Why would we put an egg in the gasoline can? Could be in my shoes.
Could be in our shoes. It could be in slime ball.
Could be in that trash bag.
It's a slime ball.
This is apparently Elmo's slime ball. Put it back. It could be in my jacket. It could be in the tree. It could be in the sock. It could be in that sock. It could be in Little Bessie. It could be anywhere. It could be in the nut box. Shall we show them the nut box with Coma the Frog?
Where is it?
So the nuts could take care of
them. Hello, Coma the Frog.
Oh, let's show them the Superman. Get my phone and go film down there. I'm going behind the fence.
Oh, God. Austin, we're getting too off track.
Jackson, I don't care. Coma the Frog can be Superman whenever we want.
Well yeah, 10 minutes is our goal.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll toss Kermit back.
I was at Dale. I'm right here. You just tossed him the mayonnaise.
Exactly. Awesome. Wait. Yeah, I'm on the car. Okay, guys. I'll get Kermit. Austin, wait. Ow! I fell. God, I didn't see that one.
Alright. This video is done.
I gotta go ahead and post them. Bye, Kermit.
R.I.P.
3, 2, 1. Comment!
Oh, and there's his batteries because we killed him.
Yeah.
I'm a Caribbean
amphibian. And I like to hop in the tropical seas.
Yeah, hop. Caribbean amphibian. Why don't you sing along?
All right, guys. Bye-bye.